This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a native Indiana vine that has a strong association with fall decorations, and that's American Bittersweet. As mentioned, American Bittersweet is a high-climbing vine. It can climb up into trees a considerable distance and is woody, and so it's a perennial that we can find year after year. And one of the best characteristics in the fall for identification are these clusters of orangish fruit. Now, a little later in the fall, these are actually going to split open. These are husks on the outside and expose a red fruit structure on the inside, so very colorful. Right now, the foliage is starting to turn yellow, as you can see. This is the last week in September, so we're headed toward fall, but we're also in a bit of a drought. And so we've got some stress color changes happening in some of these plants as well. Leaf arrangement on American Bittersweet is alternate. It has simple leaves, and the leaves have very finely toothed margins. Now, there is a lookalike species that is invasive, and that is Asian bittersweet. If you take a look, American bittersweet holds its clusters of fruit at the very ends of the stems. This is a good characteristic to help us separate this from the Asian bittersweets, which hold their fruit along the stems wherever leaves come out. So wherever you might see leaves coming out on the sides of the stems, we can also see fruit clusters there, as opposed to the very ends of the stems, like we see on American bittersweet. The leaves on American bittersweet also tend to be much more oblong, as opposed to very paddle-shaped leaves we find on the Asian bittersweet. As I mentioned, this is a climbing vine, and so it can actually go up into trees a significant distance. And if you look here, you can see some of the bark and the twining nature of this vine climbing up into the canopy. So American bittersweet, one of our native vines with an invasive lookalike. Hopefully this will help you tell the difference.